I will never apologize for standing up for an LGBTQ2+ kids' rights.